got the vaccine. They got the vaccine. We got the vaccine. We can get back to normal. Let me inform you. Let's all get the vaccine. It's about community immunity. I'm talking unity for you and me. If Doc says it's good, trust me, it's good. Now let's all get the vaccine. There is none higher. DMC, I will inspire. Time for us to trust and not debate. The vaccine, believe it's safe to take. 9 out of 10 people won't get sick. That's 90% effective and legit. This COVID thing is real and it will find you. It's killing our people, let me remind you. Back in the days, there was polio, smallpox. Back in the days, measles and mumps, man. Back in the days, but because of the vaccines, none of those days. Vaccines, they work to trigger immunity. 2 shots, we got antibody security. We gotta act now, no need to wait. Get your vaccine before it's too late.
Great! This is Huffy's M2. I am Huffy's M2. Coming back at you. Boom, 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 pow, 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 pow. Back in the room. Back in the room. Yeah, I've got it. I've got it. I've got the jab. I've got a jab. I've got jabbed right here. I've got a right jab right here. Ooh, in the fucking face. Fuck you, COVID. Fuck you. Fuck. Greetings. How are we all? And relax. Thank you, Mr. Bluetooth speaker. You are being such a helpful friend today, tonight. You fucking cunt. Anyway, how are we all? How have I? What have I been doing? What have I not been doing? I've been doing fuck all, really. I've been doing nothing. Absolutely nothing. I'm still stuck here on Plague Island, as you can see. You can plainly see. I was in the woods last month. I will be in the woods today, or last week. But the weather is so fucking awful in Plague Island, Great Englandshire, Great Britain. it's fucking awful. Yes, I got the shot. I got it. They stuck it in me. Just like I stuck it in her. She said, it won't hurt, it's just a small prick. That's what she said. With that being said, the only antidote to the coronavirus, the COVID virus, is, of course, as we all know, kids, it's more liquor! Yeah! Boom! Epicaptos! I will agree. Cheers, kids. Wow. Wow. Outstanding stuff. I think he'll agree. Yes, hey, Americans, look at this. This is free healthcare, by the way. Free healthcare. Featurizing that, yes. I didn't have to pay for this. None of us really had to pay for this. Some people have paid for their lives, sadly. The coronavirus. But yeah, what's that? It's a cap. yeah. And, I've been stuck here doing fuck all. I can't go anywhere. I can stay in my grounds, my mansion. Oh, I hear the beach, I hear the woods. And I can't really go anywhere else. Just get shit-faced and, get stabbed in the fucking arm. A bit like London Street. Oh, I'll shank ya. I'll fucking stab you, you fucking cunt. Yeah, you big man. Big man. Bear my man pun roared. Wow. So with everyone getting stabbed for the coronavirus, we take a small giant leap for mankind, for my kind, my man, this man here, right here, right here, right here, right now. To actually get off this fucking godforsaken island run by idiots. Idiots. Highest death toll in Europe, by the way. Stupid, stupid flappy hair man, Boris Johnson, by the way. Didn't lock down soon enough. Spread it around. Oh, it'll be all over by Easter. It'll be all over by Christmas. It'll be all over by winter. It'll be all over by summer. Like, fuck you. Yeah. But that being said, folks, fans, I could be leaving this country in approximately, fucking episode, 6 weeks. That it could be 6 weeks. Maybe I can go to, rugby. Maybe I can go to Portugal. Portugal is on the list. We can, British people can go to Portugal. They're on the list. There's a list of 12 countries. loosely being said. One is Australia. It's on the side of the world. Two is New Zealand, the other side of the world. Three is Portugal, which is quite close. Possibility. Number four is... where was it? Israel. Yeah, Israel. You know that place where... you know the place where the Palestinians are oppressed so heavily by the Americans? You know, the ones with the funny ringlets and that? And, you know, just Americans or anybody that it's not your land. It's not your land. Allah Akbar. Israel, yeah, you're not going to a lot. We're not going to a lot. Where else? Gibraltar, a shitty island on the tip of Spain that has, it smells like airplane fluid, fuel. Well, it's got monkeys. That's the only good thing. It's got monkeys. It's got monkeys and a lot of weird... It's got Woolworths. Who needs Woolworths? I don't know. Where else? The Falkland Islands, yeah. Maybe Boris Johnson could invade that just like Thatcher did to get his political career, his dynasty. Where else? The Ascension Islands, don't know where that is. The Sandwich Islands, don't know where that is. I believe the Sandwich Islands is placed between two slices of bread. Two slices of bread. Where else did they say? Or you could go to... nowhere. The moon. You can go to the moon.
You can go to the moon next week on your holidays, or you can go to fucking Blackpool or Skegness or Margate. Down to Margate. You go with your nan and your gran. Fuck your nan. Down to Margate. You get your knickers out and you get fucking touched up by some paedophile on the funfair rides. Ah. Good old Great Britain. Good old Englandshire.
Malt liquor. I'm bored, by the way. Can you not tell? That's the most exciting thing that ever happened to me this year. Getting stabbed in the fucking arm with a small needle. Except for my... my heroin addict. My opiate. Idiot? Who is malt liquor? Yep, so we can only go to four countries. I would hope America would be on that list, you know. Where's he gone? Bye. Hope was, is either to go to fucking Spain, where I live, for fucking 6 months of the year, but I can't because I'm trapped in this fucking shithole, or to go to, the great country, the continent, North America, the United States, America. Because in approximately, fucking hell, nearly 20 days, I will be celebrating 10 years on YouTube, drinking malt liquor, only malt liquor. And picked a great year for it, haven't I, kids? Who knows what's going to happen then? So the malt liquor 10-year anniversary spectacular might never be in a foreign country or here, sacking this servants' quarters. They've still not painted that bit. I've told the bastards. You get a brush, right? And you paint it. With anything. Egg wash. Seem. I mean, anything really. So what's been going on in the Monica drinking community? What's that I hear you say? Nor do I. I don't know. I don't give a flying fuck. I see. Still, the wide is 11 years in. Well done. Shout out, salute to Mr. Steel and Wide. Shout out to my good friend, Mr. Falstaff. Shout out to Mr. Rayner. Where is he now? I don't know. Who knows? Shout out to, what's that guy's name? What's that nigga? That guy Fred? No. No. The other guy. Timmy Turner? No. Mr. Rudge? No. Rest in peace, Mr. Rudge. Ralph Shader? No. It'll come to me soon enough.
Malka?
Well, one thing we still can get here in Europe, I can still get within 4 days, direct from my friend Hans in Germany, via America, via the Atlantic Ocean, and then back again. Fine, King Cobra, more like a feast eyes than that, folks. Yeah, brilliant. Right, let's... I was gonna have a sing along, maybe a rap along, a freestyle. Yeah, I do freestyle. I've done the freestyle for a while. I know you kids like it. You know, you young kids, you're into that trap. Fucking what is it? Transphobic, transgender rap with all the weird tattoo face birds and men and that. I just need a beat, really. Yeah, I'm bored. I'm bored. It's shit. It really is shit. There's nothing else to do but count my money, get shit-faced, and dream about better days in my YouTube career, and hopefully better, bright days in my YouTube career, which is, sadly, it's up the police. It's fucking hell. Shit. Yeah, they're gone now. Nothing to see here, kids. Nothing. You're right. Anyway, what was I saying? Freestyle. Bored. You see, I'm getting senile in my old age. I was on the list for that. That's right. Yes. What else is happening? The weather's shit. It's supposed to be summer, it's cold outside, it's raining, it's about, what the fuck was it, the 45 Fahrenheit, about 10 Celsius, I don't know what it is. But we can go to pubs now, I can go to pubs, I can go to restaurants, but I have to sit outside in the fucking pouring rain. But the only good thing about going outside in the pubs, right, there's a few craft beer pubs around me.
With great British English ales, and we all drink Camra, and we all drink our bath water.
So all these craft beer kind of places, right? They all sit outside there with their beards and the glasses,
and smoking the pipe, which is part of ale.
And you can pick them off one by fucking one. It's like you, drink Malka, only Malka.
Why should I drink that stupid American stuff?
I said, why? Because you're a fucking cunt. Do you live in this town? Were you born in this town? Did you vote for Brexit? Yes, you did. Fuck off. Boom! Pow to the face. Fuck you, bitch. Malt liquor. Is it working? The Wi-Fi is fucking shit. Why do I pay 55... No. Wait. Live TV, folks. Oh, no, just play this. No. It's great. Great video. No. Right. Yes. Fucking hell. Also being said, Mr. Bill Gates, when you've injected me with the coronavirus, the microchip in there, I also want a refund for every window product you ever sold me. My body is running on Windows 7, so I'll just shut down with this.
I'm not working.
Fucking hell. Right. Get back. Fucking hell. Jesus Christ. Live TV, folks. It does happen. It always happens. Fuck you, Bill Gates. Bill Gates, you fake virus, your China virus. Vagina virus. I wish I had a vagina virus. Fucking hell. You can't even go to prostitutes anymore. It's terrible. It really is terrible. It really is bad. Ah, we're on now. Right. Press play. Play. No. Pause. No. Yes. Start. Yes. Ah, there we go. Yeah. Here we go. The greetings. No. Jesus Christ. never buy Spotify. Never buy Spotify at all. Right, this is more in tune. Seeing as I'm going fucking nowhere, I'm staying right here, right now. Right here. Right. This is a shit DJ. It's brilliant. Live TV, folks. This is like one of my shitty live streams that I DJ in. To the one, and to the two, to the two, to the one. I am going nowhere. I am going to go nowhere because it's video shit. I am very nervous. I'm going to drop the head. Jesus Christ, what was that community? What was that? It's brilliant. Be sure of that, folks. Wait, how long is this video? I should have done it 800 Club. That's what I should have done. I really should have done that. probably not press record at all. Right there. It's the button there. I used to work on radio once, and then one of the presenters used to say to me, have you said, the worst thing you can do is dead air when the silence. You can hear nothing at all. And he's dead now, so he can hear in silence. Yes, fucking work. Fuck you, Bill Gates. Let's end the fucking video now. Here we go now. Here we go now. I'm Puppy 72 coming back at you. I've got the big stab in my arm. And it caused no harm. Only to the malt liquor when it gets sicker. And I can't make a video. For your few pleasure, I think you will enjoy this shitty video, which is nearly 20 minutes long. Like my schlong, as it goes head down hard at the coronavirus. It makes people stiff. And I sniff your mum's vagina. Vagina. A backseat recliner. I take all the 40 in my hand and the grand in my pocket and I rock it to the hip hop and don't stop. I'm coming back to that real hip hop. I'm going nowhere on Plague Island. I think my name used to be called Simon because I was simple. I'll slip tip on your berm. I'll do it up the bum. Nice and hard, I'll pull it out. My cock was bowed like the Icelandic volcano. I'll erupt in your motherfucking face like you don't know. And I don't stop, and I don't quit. My brother falling in my hand, you don't. Because I am a fucking don, I'm the king. I'm the king of all the UK German. I get real sick as I put my bomb through to the wall. I don't do anything wrong except this fucking video that's gone too long. I think this motherfucking swill is nearly at the half. Story, if you will, if you mind, if you don't please, I'll make your mum's eyes fucking when the fuck with your mouth. Oh. Yeah. and I come back. That tacky is going. I keep on blowing and blowing at the prostitutes, but they pimp in my ends, my streets, my valleys, my town. And I get down, I'm fucking nervous, as you can see. I used to be in New York, as you could see. You could see me all around the motherfucking world. As I get all the girls and all the fucking pussy. Pussy, pussy, like whiskers, like whiskers, like whiskers, like Wheaties, Wheaties, as you can see, I am in the fucking kibble liquor. Yeah, rugby, like rugby balls, I got them all. In between my fucking legs, and your mum was sucking on a fucking window ledge. And I don't stop, I don't quit. I'm going all fucking night, cause this video shit. And you must know this, this or that, like this or like that, and like that, and like this and that, like that, and wave your hands in the air like you just don't care. I've got no fucking hair, but I'm a ballsack. I've got plenty, just like I've got a fucking 40 in my hand. And I'm approaching a swill, 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 swill. I've also got the vaccine in my vagina. No, that's the way I fucking go. I'll put the card down, then I'm in the video, just like, because it's really shit, you know. And I'm going to drink the end of the 40, if you please. Mother. Wow. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it, wait for the burp, wait for the burp, wait for the burp. Right, that's the end of the video. Sorry it was so long. That's what I told her last night. And now she's dead. That's been enough to do. I'll catch you with a quick update. Quick. 20 minutes. 20 minutes, by the way, girls. Females, fans, yeah, tell your mums, incels, tell your mums, tell your grandmas, yeah, yeah, my age, really. 20 minutes, maybe longer, very much longer. Remember, I'll see you very, very soon, with maybe some updates, and maybe somewhere you wouldn't expect me to find. In a crappier pub? No. Fuck you, dwarf. Drink malt liquor, only malt liquor, yeah. Rugby.